posted with a long knife, but the election's over, and our new president is...